that anything you are not proud to communicate and live by, it is because you have not had the encounter. Most people are still ashamed of Jesus, ashamed of the gospel, ashamed of standing for Jesus. Why? Because you are not yet sure. You still suspect that loving Jesus translates into a failed life. And so you are trying to protect your success by managing this idea of being public about Jesus. He says, if you deny me before men, I will deny you before my Father.